Hello there, fwends, and welcome back to Kingdom Hearts. I remembered that I have something in my bag that I need to give, or like an item I need to give to the fairy godmother, so. Oh, I got a summon gem? I didn't even know. Bambi. Oh, okay. I might cheat a little bit and see where I'm supposed to go and what I'm supposed to do next. It looks like I need to go talk to Sid. Sid! I had to talk to you. Sid, I need to go back to Hollow Bastion. Oh, okay. Oh, that's right, because I couldn't, like, go there anymore. I don't think I can let you do that, kid. The Heartless there are multiplying by the minute. Why do you know that, Sid? They'd eat your ship up. Then what can we do? Simple, go around them instead of through. Install a new navigation gummy and take a new route. A new gummy from where? The secret waterway. When I came here 9 years ago, I stored it there in case I ever needed it. Never thought a kid would be the one to use it. The fuck? Kyrie! What a mysterious mural. It's almost hypnotizing. Okay. This is what Sid was talking about? Okay, great. Now, Sid, can you install it for me? Kyrie! Let's go back and join the others. We should rest up. Okay. Alright!
A light at the end of the tunnel.
Music's kicking in.
Your grandma's story, right?
That's right. We were together.
You know what's funny? I looked everywhere for you, but you were with me all along. Finally, we're together, Kyrie.
Now make out!
Now, it's time to get Riku back.
Yeah, go get Riku, because he's stupid.
You think it'll ever be the same again between us? Riku's lost his...
When I turned into a Heartless, you saved me, remember? I was lost in the darkness. I couldn't find my way. As I stumbled through the dark, I started forgetting things. My friends, who I was. The darkness almost swallowed me. But then, I heard a voice. Your voice. You brought me back.
I didn't want to just forget about you, Sora. I couldn't.
That's it. Our hearts are connected. And the light from our hearts broke through the darkness. I saw that light.
Yeah.
I think that's what saved me. No matter how deep the darkness, a light shines within. I guess it's more than just a fairy tale.
Well, let's go!
You can't go!
Why not?
Why is it like
because
sometimes they're so
dangerous.
Animated and then other times they're up, bop, 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 bop.
Come on, Sora. We made it this
like
far
that.
By sticking
She's
together.
She's bop-bopping right now.
You can't go alone.
Kyrie, even if we're apart, we're not alone anymore, right?
I can't help.
You'd kind of be in my way.
Oh. Burn.
Okay. You win. Take this.
It's fat.
It's my lucky charm. Be sure to bring it back to me.
Okay.
Don't worry. I will.
Promise?
Sora's eyes are so blue.
Promise.
Don't ever forget. Wherever you go, I'm always with you.
Okay. That's very sweet, Kyrie. Thank you. Oathkeeper. Cool. Is it a good thing? Like, is it a good... Because otherwise I'm not going to use it. Alright. Ah, strength's a little bit lower. Oh no, Oathkeeper's lower. Oh, then why the fuck, Kairi? I'm not taking that. Thanks for nothing! Sid! I found your shit. You found it, alright. I'll go fix up your ship. Thank you! Time to go to Hollow Bastion. All set. You can get going anytime. Kid, I gotta say, I wish you didn't have to face all this danger. Hey, I gotta go get Riku. Spank his bottom. Thank you, Sid, for all the work and help you do. Okay, fwends, onward we go to Hollow Bastion. There's a new warp hole near Traverse Town. I wonder where it leads. Some weird power is emanating from the worlds. Might be worth revisiting some places again. Why? Why would I revisit places? What? Why would I revisit places? Why would I want to do that? I want to go... What? Whoa. It got a lot more difficult over there, didn't it? Alright, let's go. Let's do it.
Hold up. Wait a minute. It's a 22. Pew, pew, pew. Pew, pew, pew.
Beast! Hey, you just chilling down here? Where's Belle? Still in the castle. What have you been doing this whole time? Against her will? No, I think she stayed for a reason. The other princesses are inside as well. I wonder why. Let's go ask them. You may need my strength. I will go with you. Thanks, Beast. Oh, shit. I was gonna go in here to switch to Goof, but something's going on. Oh, Belle's here.
Oh.
Oh. Okay, Belle's just here. You've come to seal the keyhole, right? Please be careful. The darkness is raging deep inside. We've been holding it back, but we can't hold out much longer. We'll take care of it. I like how you're just in your ball gown dress, Belle. It's casual. All right. Party. Especially now that the reunited and it feels so good. Alright, so now I got Goof back. Alright, have fun with Belle, Beast. Belle and Beast still just chilling over here? Nope. Oh, Belle is. This is for you. Oh, you giving me something? Use it to face the darkness as the Beast has. Oh, okay. You just gave me a key? Cool. Okay. Princesses! Alice, you're so fucking little! Sora, please hurry. Darkness is pouring from the keyhole. It's all we can do just to hold back the darkness. Why are you so small, Alice? Like, I know she's a child, but, like, children aren't, like, miniature. I don't know how long we can manage even that. Alright, I'm on my way. We're counting on you, Keyblade Master. In the meantime, we'll do what we can, too. Okay. Keep being princesses. Aurora! You're wearing your blue dress! We've been waiting for you, Keyblade Master. Where's Ansem? Gone. When the keyhole appeared, darkness poured out of it. It swallowed Ansem and he disappeared. Though Ansem is gone, the flood of darkness hasn't stopped. We're working together to hold it back. I cannot forget the look on his face. As the darkness engulfed him, he was smiling. All right. Here we go! Grand Hall. I'm gonna go up the right side this time. Oh man, I wanna open the chest. There we go. Cool. now. Let's go! Dark depths. Oh god. Oh shit. That's a big heartless. Ah shit. Oh my god, you have big health. Big health. Ow, that hurts. Ow, that hurts. Don't move, okay? Ow. Oh, come on, hold on, not Sora. No. You don't do much, do you? I mean, I'm cool with that. You keep not doing much. That would actually be very helpful. Ow. Get him, guys. It's almost there, come on. Shit. Ow. He's got a thick booty. Ow. No, I'm supposed to get you. Hang on. Cool. All right, now what? Omega Arts.
Now let's go and seal that big keyhole.
It's not gonna
Sora,
be that easy.
You did it.
What? Why was that so casual? Sora, you did it. Shouldn't have been like, Sora, you did it. So excited. Sora, you did it. What are you guys doing here? We came in Sid's ship. This is our childhood home. We wanted to see it again. It's in worse shape than I feared. It used to be so peaceful. Don't worry. If we defeat Ansem, all should be restored, including your island. Cool. Really? But it also means goodbye. Once the worlds are restored, they'll all be separate again. Everyone will go back to where they came from. Then I'll visit you guys with the gummy ship. It's not that simple. Before all this, you didn't know about the other worlds, right? Because every world was isolated. Impassable walls divided them. The Heartless destroyed those worlds, but if the worlds return, so will the walls. Which means gummy ships will be useless. So you're saying we'll never... Aww.
We may never meet again, but we'll never forget each other.
That's right.
No matter where we are,
and then I'll play a Final Fantasy
bring
game.
Us together again.
And then they'll merge.
Besides, I couldn't forget you, even if I wanted to.
What's that supposed to mean?
Sora!
Hurry! Come and close the keyhole!
Yeah, you're
Sora,
wasting precious time.
Good luck.
Thanks. All right, what shit's gonna happen now? Something's gonna happen. Thank you. Thank you, Sora. I think the darkness has begun to weaken. But I can feel a powerful darkness growing somewhere far away. It's the heart of the darkness. It must be where Ansem went. Then we'll take the gummy ship and deal with both Ansem and the Heartless. A worthy answer, Keyblade Master. We offer this power to aid your battle. Thank you, princesses. Attain the power of fire. Okay. Sora, your courage can bring back our worlds. Once the darkness is gone, all should return to its original state. Kairi will be back on the island? Most certainly, and you should be too. I can't go home till I find Riku and the king. Truth? Alright, let's save. Okay. Now, to the gummy ship? I guess? There's a tournament being held at the Colosseum. What?! The competition's a lot tougher now, so be careful. There's more? Well, I can go there. What in the fuck's name? What? What the fuck is going on at the Colosseum? I thought we were done with this shit. Nani? Hades cup. Oh, fuck. Okay. And then there's something. What's that? What's the question marks? Did I fuck up? What's the question marks, fwends? No! 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 Fuck this! Goodbye!